So here we are in this exhibition space that was created for the French 11 class using the avatars that were created by the students. And as a first part of the session, the student will get to see their characters come to life. Team on the floor. So in this case, it's Denise. Denise, who was brutally murdered next to the garbage, but also next to the Querelle des Universaux, painting by Magritte. And then you can see the other pieces of evidence. And most of all, they can find at this moment of the classroom session the two main suspects. And I'm going to start with Vincent.
Hello, my name is Vincent Atangana. I don't have much time, but I'm willing to answer any questions you may have.
So for the interrogatory phase of the classroom session, the teaching assistant have been asking the students to prepare for their questions and practice their pronunciation so they can make sure the AI will understand them. So let's ask a question to Vincent. So I'm going to hit the record button and ask a question. Vincent, what were you doing on the night of the murder? So the answer is generated.
I was at the museum that night, visiting the exhibition of Syed Haider Raz's art. I was looking at his painting titled Udo.
Is someone able to check your alibi? Okay.
I'm not sure if anyone can confirm my alibi, but I'm willing to cooperate with the investigation in any way I can.
So, who do you think is the main suspect?
Based on the evidence I've seen, I believe Louise de Fontenay is the main suspect.
So those are pretty strong accusations. But I actually believe you are the murderer. Oh. So let's see how he reacts to this.
That's a serious accusation to make without any evidence to back it up. I had nothing to do with Denise's murder, and I'm offended that you would even suggest such a thing.
Okay, thank you, Vincent. Let's see what Louise has to say and introduce herself.
Hello, my name is Louise de Fontenay. I am ready for the interrogation.
Okay.
How can I assist you?
So, Anthony thinks that you are the murderer. Seems to be not very happy about it. Let's see.
What? That's outrageous. I had nothing to do with Denise's murder. What makes Anthony think that I am the murderer?
Anyway, so after asking a few questions to each of the two main suspects, students are invited to vote and designate who would be the person who would be most likely to be the murderer. And after this vote, the teaching assistant is actually doing the unveiling. And so to do so, you can actually invoke the medium that is actually named Verène Roussel in this case, who has the power to invoke the ghost of the victim.
My name is Denise de Aubert, and I was murdered by Elodie, the sister of my deceased fiancé, who believed that my family was responsible for his death. She kidnapped me from the Centre Pompidou, where I was visiting an art exhibit, and ultimately killed me by shooting me in the head.
Cool. The way it works is that going on this magic wand at the upper right corner, you can actually see the prompts and the prompt settings that you can parameter for each of the characters. So you can see the avatar URL, which has been provided by Ready Player Me, that you can just copy paste there. You can choose the voices, and we have a couple of them. And then you can copy paste your composition. So each student composition can be copy pasted here right away. Beneath There is a predefined prompt that we designed to make sure that GPT, so ChatGPT, can interact with the 3D avatar and actually transfer emotions. So you can have the body emotion and facial emotions that you could see in the previous interactions with the characters. At the end of the session, what you can do as well is export the conversational logs. So you can have a full idea of what happened during the session, and also reflect and analyze what was the responses and where they're aligned with the student prompts. So you can go here, and if I want to go, for example, and see what were the questions that I just asked to Vincent, for example, I can see that I have all the audio files from the user, from Vincent, and I have the CSV file. And so you have a full understanding of what was said, the emotion intensity that was chosen by GPT, and the link to the MP3 file.